So you're either staring at 11-5 or 10-6. I have to go check what I have for the Chargers game. But either way, that might not get you to playoffs, depending on how good the AFC is. Like I said earlier, I think I said it in another video or I said it in a podcast. The top six teams in the AFC might be from two divisions, the AFC West and the AFC North. So it's going 11-5 might not even get you to playoffs.